The gnome.
Thank you.
Hi, I'm Stuart. Yeah. Hey, what's up with your German thing here?
Es zerreißt mein Herz.
The phrase is, it's tearing up my heart. Would you like me to play it?
No.
That's it. Remember the pictures I showed you? Every time the zeros were seen, they were in the same city at the same exact time that the NSYNC band was there. In conclusion, whoever has the zeros has been following the band.
Oh, it gets better too. They have a reunion show in Hong Kong in 2 nights.
Let's go.
What? Tonight?
Yeah, no, 2 nights. No.
In 2 nights?
2 nights.
Jordan. Green.
I suggest you take the weekend figures.
Yo.
And decide what's really important to you.
Green. Yo, green.
Oh, wait, before I forget.
Here are your chopsticks, bro.
Yeah. Off to Hong Kong, here we go.
Okay, so international flights, I think you can cutlery, glassware, you get the AirPods, you get the blankets, the slippers.
You know, I've been having a good pair of slippers and blankets. Long time.
Oh, fingers crossed, I got them little toothbrush joints. You know the ones with the gel inside, with the tip on the joint?
You don't have a toothbrush?
Yeah. Of course, I got a toothbrush. Everybody got a toothbrush. I got a toothbrush right now in my pocket. Oh, shit.
What?
Jason Statham stole my fucking seat.
Oh, where?
You got a problem with this?
Nah, it's not a problem. I'm a huge fan.
Green.
Devin? Devin?
Bye, Johnny. Well, I'm in it right now, so I don't know what to tell you.
Okay, look, I don't care what the exchange rate is. I ain't paying no $250 for no damn taxi ride.
Yo, I'm about to invite you to the squad. Ayo, let's go play twos. You know what I'm saying, bro? That fool was busting. Oh my god. Yeah, I burned myself with the grease, bro. Huh?
Okay. Don't we have to pay? We just did.
Where are all the sneakers from? Probably around the corner. Why do I have the feeling you have absolutely no idea where we're going? Because you're a hater, that's why. Come on, we're just a little south of our intended destination. That's all this way. How dope is this, man? I mean, we might be the only two black people within a 1,000-mile radius, but we here. And I know you're sick of hearing about Jason's vaping, but he did give me his business card, told me to hit him up if we ever need anything. So.
Yeah, sure he did.
I'm for real. Look, Jason's vaping trip. See that?
Yeah, there's a whole legend in this game, bro.
Look, don't even worry about it, bro. I'm gonna get us across in no time. And the glass ain't always half empty. Sometimes the shit half full. Think about that.
Yo, they're beating the SS2. Look. Yo, you sure you want to play against him? Did you not just see what happened?
No, I just wanted to hold out for a special occasion.
He dunked on the man and made him fall almost.
It's more special than this.
Thank you.
You're welcome. Now stop talking and taking the light, bro.
Are you serious? You're telling me to stop talking?
Yes, damn it, I'm telling you to stop. Look, this is a nice moment between friends.
Yo, look at them. I think they're both big men. Why is it SS like that? Yo, my fool was busting shooters. My favorite busted my guy. Me. You know, as a cop, so no.
So, thank you. It's just a normal day.
No.
Well, not exactly.
I mean, last week I heard about a stash of Louis Vuitton's that ended up...
I want to hear SS.
...at an estate sale with no air conditioning in Rancho Cucamonga. But like I said...
Come on, big man. Shoot that brick.
The notch? Devin's never told you about the notch? Absolutely no
idea. Did my boost run out already?
You ever notice how motorcycle guys, they give each other like a little wave of respect? Same with sneakerheads. Same with handbags.
No!
Not.
It's okay being so gay, it's not my fault.
That may sound silly to some, but that shit feels good.
It didn't look. It was hiding.
Ow.
Oh my god.
Are we content though?
Oh, very, very much. Thank you. Thank you. I mean, I can't believe you found one, much less for $200.
Excuse me.
Oh, sweetie.
The 200 was for the week.
Thank you.
$3,000?
That's a problem.
Hell yes, that's a problem.
Yo, I'm lagging like crazy right now.
How?
It's okay. Go ahead, dunk on me. I dare you.
Those are $50.
Well, damn.
Hey, I gave you the phone right now, but message I get right back to you.
I'm open.
Where are you? And why is your phone going straight to the listener?
Yo, look
at this. Oh, heck no.
So
to trap a mouse, you need cheese.
Boom.
It's like well-aged for party.
What does that even mean?
Yo, I'm close to team takeover. Yo, I'm close to team takeover. That's my fault. Yo, I don't have team takeover no more. My takeover went all the way down. I'm over lagging like crazy right now. Do you have any more boost? That's my fault. $40 for some sunglasses in Japan, that's crazy. What? I'm all done. Yo, the food's good. Thank you.
That's
good. Look at that green. Stop playing. You should have just hit that up. No, you should have just took it up. It'll be way easier. Oh, I thought he was going to jump. That was my fault.
It's a Norwegian, right? Norwegian?
Yeah, yeah, no.
Sorry, I got it.
Y'all hit the JC?
What? Yo, I'm over lagging, mom. I'm up. Yo.
Okay,
you're not have to give me no attitude.
See?
Start guarding him up. That's not my board. Brick, you already know the vibe. What? Y'all want this? Nah. I'm actually gonna stay on 2K. Shut up. Yo, 70% to SS1. Yo, I hit 70% to SS1. Pass some more soda.
WWSD is my new life mantra.
upstairs. We're not selling it. We're actually trying to get them safe right now. Come on, fam. How much you want for these, for real? Literally not for sale. Like,
I got $10,000 cash right now.
So, what is that?
You know?
Give me one second.
professional. No, that's cap.
This is it right here. See that? I led y'all to the promised land.
All right, let's go. Oh, fuck, shit. What is it?
Nothing. I don't want to talk about it.
No, what is it?
I don't want to talk about
it
right now. Don't do it. God wouldn't talk.
Give me that phone.
There you go.
Jason Statham sent you a dick pic.
What? Did you really have to say that out loud? It's not funny, guys. Okay?
I think I have to.
I got a dilemma here. What am I supposed to do with this?
Besides delete it?
Yeah, besides delete it. What do I...
Do you think they said about mistake?
I don't know. We all know that he didn't send about mistake. Funny. Does it smell like the same?
That's very funny. So funny, I forgot to laugh. Wait, don't walk away. Look, Tori, just tell me. I'm a text.
And say what?
I don't know. Okay, for starters, Dear Jason Statham, I think you're dope, you're a huge inspiration, but maybe we should just be friends.
Is that how you really feel then?
I think so, yeah.
But you're not positive.
He's Jason Statham, okay? I don't want to hurt his feelings.
Okay, no offense, but he's a celebrity and a total badass, and you're... you.
How you gonna say no offense but offend somebody? That's very offensive. I take offense to it. Let's go.
Are you mad?
Yeah, I'm mad.
There's something I can help you do.
Zeros.
out of my nutsack, like hop off of my nutsack. Say, oh, I'm gonna tell your mom.
I just got mine on GoPro, only $100 over retail.
No, no, say, I'm gonna tell my mommy. It works every single time. I'm gonna tell my dad.
Thank you.
Yo, what happened? Who is that? Yo. Why didn't he play wearable? Yo. Yeah. How though? Like, what happened?
hang up, you can't say that I'm not your Dama anymore.
You are until it's over. Here it comes.
Go to YouTube.